And now it's time for the Cottage Angler, presented by Lucky Strike. More fish fight with Lucky Strike.
This week, I want to touch on a subject, and that is a question I always get asked about color. What colors do you like to use? It's all relative to the lake I'm fishing and the species, but you know I'm a bassaholic. I love to fish for bass. Smallmouth or largemouth? You know what I do sometimes? Totally something different. I go to a totally different tone that most guys use. And for my choice, white. Plain, pearl, white. All I'm trying to do is get the fish's attention. That's it. Now, a lot of guys talk about matching the hatch with baits, you know, in fly fishing, jerk baits and crank baits, you name it. What I do, sometimes totally off the cuff, green pumpkin, everybody uses it. It's just like shades of watermelon, etc. But sometimes, all I want to do, like I said, is attract their attention. Something with white. White with maybe pepper. White and chartreuse. Something to get their attention. Off tone. They'll come up to it. Fish don't have hands like you and I. They can't come up and touch a bait. They might rub against it with the lateral line, but 9 times out of 10, come over, investigate, and eat it. Now, whether I'm using little striking stick worms, tubes, craws, it doesn't matter. All you want to do is get their attention. You do that, and the battle's half won. Now, I'm not telling you to stop using the natural tones and try to match the hatch, etc. What I'm saying is sometimes put the natural tones down, pick up the whites, the bright, gaudy colors, because you're going to catch those fish that other guys don't catch because you're throwing something totally different.